What's up, Greenwood Lakes Middle School? It's Mr. Valdez here again for day two of Literacy Week. For those of you that might have forgotten, Literacy Week is that time of year where us teachers really try to get books into the hands of students so that you guys can be reading for fun outside of the classroom. And this week we're doing that via Book Talks. And if you have any questions about reading, I'm definitely going to be the teacher you want to ask. I love to read. I have a ton of books. Basically, all I do when I go home after I teach you guys. So definitely, if you guys have questions, I'm in room 4007. And without further ado, here is our second book talk of the week with Miss Robertson. I will have her tell you all about her favorite book so far this year.
Two, three.
Hi everyone, I'm Ms. Robertson, 7th grade ELA teacher, and I'm here to talk about a book that I really love called One of Us is Lying. You have 5 students who are all sent to detention. All of them have different personalities, but one of them gets murdered. Who did it? Why they did it? You don't know. The only way to find out is to read.
All right, I'm just saying, I have also read One of Us is Lying, and it is such a good book. I also would highly recommend it. All right, join us tomorrow for another book talk. I'll be having some of my Battle of the Books students talk about their favorite novels as well. So Bella and I say good morning. Have a great day at school, guys.
Good morning, Eagles. I'm Xavier.
And I'm Allison.
Today is January 29th, 2020. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Students, please remain standing for a dress code check. Teachers, please send any of your students who are out of compliance to the clinic in the front office.
Today's lunch is baked ziti, broccoli, and a garlic bread stick.
Also, coming soon in February, the campus restaurant will be releasing the grilled chicken and berry salad.
We would like to inform all students that our club will be canceled this Thursday due to the incoming sixth grader night.
Students, this week is Literacy Week. All this week, we will be hearing from teachers and students about their favorite and recommended books.
All right, here's our first Battle of the Books student who's going to tell you all about her favorite book.
Hi, my name is Mia. I'm in 7th grade, and my favorite book is Greetings from Witness Protection. This story is about an orphan girl named Nikki Demir, who was chosen from Witness Protection to protect a family named the Trevors from criminal masterminds.
All right, thank you so much, Mia, for that wonderful review of Greetings from Witness Protection. I have not actually gotten the chance to read this one yet, but I am super excited because she's super excited about it. All right, that's all we've got for you today. Hope you guys all have a great day at school today. And as always, let's soar, Eagles!
School tutoring will be on Tuesday and Thursday from 4 to 5:45 p.m. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Fry or Ms. Logan. However, tutoring will be canceled on Thursday, January 30th.
Are you an avid reader? Do you like to read for fun outside of school? If you do, consider joining the GLMS Battle of the Books team, where you will join other avid readers in a knowledge-based book competition for the ages.
Join us as we read all 15 Sunshine State award-winning novels and compete against other Seminole County schools to see which school truly loves to read.
Ask Mr. Valdez in room 4007 for more information or if you'd like to join. They meet every Thursday after school from 4 to 4:45 p.m.
Students, for your safety, please do not walk behind the GLMS buildings.
We would like to give a big congratulations to Brooke Serafian for winning the drug-free art poster contest.
Well, that's all we have for today. Thank you for watching the Daily GLMS News. And as always, let's soar, Eagles!